When it comes to the crossbow in hand, I usually like to play shotbolt and explosive crossbow. They're usually much better suited for any PvP scenario and they usually play very well. I've always avoided the normal crossbow because of the arm shots you tend to get with it, so I kinda ignored it for the longest time until today. So today we're playing the normal crossbow and we had actually pretty damn good games. So I hope you guys enjoy and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye guys. Unbelievable, Centennial. Who's spawning all these guns? fine. Bush Gaming Watch. GG's. Okay, I guess I burn them. Thank you. Did headspin, man. Movement thing. Let's wait until the fire here expires, I guess. So. Don't play. He's a sneaky snake, man. He's a sneaky snake. Let me have my beetle kill. What? Well, I need some, not bullets this time, I need consumables. Need more bullets. Need bigger weapon, need bigger weapon. I have Dumb-Dumb, I cannot do much. You don't wanna get one shot for sure though.